do it. You scrolled on his video to do it.
It's your boy Daddy Go by Joovier.
Hi, so we're back with another Big Body Banger. You feel me? Listen, y'all see the title. Today, we finna be reacting to the funniest roller coaster or amusement park ride reactions in the entire world. Now, I personally, I remember I watched this one video a long time ago. It was like this aunt and her son. It was a fat little chubby white dude. It was on the slingshot, right? I remember I was watching with my cousin and we just could not stop laughing. That was like the funniest thing ever. If y'all seen that video, I think it was like something Janice and something rolled a slingshot or something and the little kid was falling outside the thing and I was just weak. I don't know. But today, hopefully I can laugh at this stuff. Hopefully it's nice and entertaining. Before we get into the video, Drew.com, I see my 2/3 free month success for $50. Shout out this man for sending it to me. Hold on, let me find his Instagram real quick. I told y'all, if y'all hit me on Instagram over there at Joovier_ and send me a video to react to, I will shout you out. So, shout out at a.t.b._kd on Instagram. I don't know what the heck y'all names be on Instagram. I don't know what the heck this means. Why people, I don't think I've ever shouted out a person with a regular name, like James_Jefferson or just something regular. Everybody got weird long names for no freaking reason with mad symbols and stuff. Anyways, we finna watch this video real quick. Hopefully I laugh. That would be nice. And yeah, like the video right now for more reaction videos. And like I said, let me know if you guys want me to react to anything specific over there on Instagram. And let's go. You know what was weird to me? I don't understand how people can convince their friends to do this type of stuff. Destiny hates roller coasters, right? Every single time we've went to Busch Gardens, we've went to Universal, we've went to Six Flags, and Destiny did not want to ride any of the rides, right? She'll ride like the super small rides, like you know the rides that you take your little cousin on that's like 3 years old, yeah, that type of thing. But she's not riding anything bigger than that. And I don't know how people can convince their friends that do not like to ride these rides to go on these rides when I can't convince Destiny to do it. It's just so confusing to me. But let's just go. She already crying.
It's not as bad as you make it. It's really not. Like, it's smooth.
That's cat slingshot crazy. I never been on it, but every time I see it, everybody passes out.
Not even 2.5 minutes.
Just
enjoy
it.
You know what I'm saying?
This is finna be bad.
Let's do it.
Man, let it off, bro.
Just relax, relax.
She is not gonna relax. It's over for her. Oh no.
Make sure this thing is down, please.
No, that'd be the funniest thing when the people that's doing the slingshot or the roller coasters do a prank and be like, yeah, wait a second, I don't think it's locked all the way, then they press the go thing. That'd be the funniest thing. But if somebody did that to me when I come down, I'm snapping their neck. That's all I'm saying. Too late now. What is she doing? Why is she not holding on? Usually when that stuff happens, you're supposed to hold on. She over there Millie rocking in the freaking air. What is she doing? Wait, it goes upside down. Wait, is the other girl passed out? Why is she laughing? The other girl did in white. It looked like she passed out, but then she woke up laughing. It seemed pretty demonic to me. That's all I'm saying. What is she doing? Is she asleep? What is the white girl doing?
I can't talk. Jump on, Lord. I love you too, but Jesus.
That was hilarious. Oh no, that ain't got the little kids on it.
I don't want to be recorded.
Too bad, so sad. We finna laugh at you now, girl.
Jameer, record us.
What the heck? This little girl just said she don't want to be recorded. She's like, Jameer, record us. Make up your mind, Breeze. My forehead is big. I ain't even told you. This ain't a real video. I don't know what I'm talking about, these little kids. That noise. That was not on the other one. Why is everybody start belly rocking? What's really up? Is that a thing? What is she doing? What the face? What are you screaming?
Oh, my head! Oh, my breath! Ooh, my head! Ooh, my stomach! Ooh, my stomach!
She just said everything hurting her, bro. What's really up? I'm just confused at the one girl in pink. She's starting to go stupid. That shit looks like she was gonna throw up. She's just making it so much worse. She's talking about new stuff.
Oh,
okay. This is actually pretty funny.
It's not even that scary. You be the pump.
It's not even that scary. Let's rewind real quick. Just a little ways back. She talked about it's not even that scary. Now why would she say it's not even that scary when she just did that foolishness? Oh my god.
Joey is screaming.
And he was over here dying, flapping around like a freaking fish. Everybody do it on a slingshot. I don't know if I want to go ride a slingshot now. I don't know about this. Everybody starts off with holding their friend's hand until they realize their friend ain't gonna do nothing for them, so they hold on to them rails and then they start milli rocking. If these people milli rock too, I'm convinced the slingshot has the milli rock syndrome attached to it. No, you can't. Oh, there we go. Take the deep breaths. Come on, red lipstick. Oh, this one do the noise too. I don't like that noise. That noise is creepy to me. I don't like that. Why did it be screaming like that? Is she over here eating hair? At least they ain't milli rocking, they held on, that's what's up. They held on to each other. I guess there's no, I guess the milli rock syndrome is only for black people. I guess, I don't freaking know. Why your legs hurt? You know what I'm confused about, right? So boom, think about it. So they was going up, right? And they had their mouth wide open, like super, 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 super wide open, right? And it's flinging them up. Imagine if there was just a bug right there, right? And it just got shot into their mouth, down their throat, expeditiously went all the way down, because the type of force that, the type of speed they were going up, the velocity of which they were moving, causing the bug to be shot all the way through into their throat, all the way down through their body, into their stomach, instantly, and they would never know. They never know they ate all those bugs. That's all I'm saying.
I don't want to go faster.
This is a really short ride, though. It's only like 30 seconds of fun, I guess. It'll be boring when they're going all the way down. Oh, here go a little kid. This is what I want
to
see.
Let me hold on to the rail.
Why are you, what? Okay, whoa. What is all these different hand hold? What are you holding on like that for? I ain't never seen that before. Little kid, look, you finna fling out of this thing. I'm not gonna lie to you. There should be a height requirement, a weight requirement, and I do not think he made it.
I love you, buddy. She's strong, it's just a ride.
It's just a ride. She's gonna be the one screaming. Okay, watch. Okay? Watch, she gonna be the one screaming. He gonna be chill, she gonna be screaming. She got all them texts too.
It's okay.
She doing all the weirdest holdings of handrails I ever seen in my life. I thought the little kid would have been quiet if she would have been screaming, but she a G. I should have known by the sleeve of tattoo she got, she not scared of nothing.
It's okay. It's okay. We're almost over.
How you know?
You did a good job. No, we're gonna go back down. That's all. It's okay.
That's so sad, man. You gonna force your little kid to do this? This man never gonna do nothing with you ever again. A swing 1,000 feet in the freaking air. Don't tell him that.
You did it. Look, that's it. They're just gonna bring him down. Just look. They just wanna show you how pretty. I am so proud of you.
Why are you laughing
really
like
thought
that?
You were gonna check it out. Woo! You want to go home? He said, I'm gonna go home.
I guess it's gonna be all slingshot videos. Yeah, all of them are slingshots. I mean, I take it.
I'm sorry, baby.
It do be funny. Is he sleeping? Oh, never mind. I thought he was sleeping for a second. Wait, she by herself? What is in the other seat? He look like a body with no head. I ain't never seen nobody ride this by yourself. Oh, she finna die. Why is she already holding her breath? Ain't nothing happening. Oh yeah, she's finna pass out. I can tell right now she's finna pass out. She holding her breath. She's gonna die. She's gonna die. She gonna suffocate herself. Please remember to breathe, cause you. She's not breathing. She's not breathing. What is she doing? Why is she holding herself like that? She's not even doing nothing. I feel like she's praying right now. I ain't even gonna hold you. Probably speaking in tongues in her head. She's probably meditating or something like that. Trying to get herself out of what the heck she in right now. She ain't screamed. She ain't did nothing. Now she laughing. It's funny. She over here moaning in the freaking thing, bro. What's really going on? And I'm still confused what the heck is in the other seat. Is she sleeping? Did she just fall asleep? With her mouth open? Remember when I told y'all about the bugs, right? The bird poop too. Think about that. Is she sleeping? Ain't no way she's sleeping. Did she pass out?
How was it?
She passed out. Oh, never mind. She awake now? Wait, I'm so confused. What just happened there? Man, I'm not gonna hold y'all. That was a lot funnier than I thought it would have been. Honestly, I wanna go ride a slingshot now. Y'all let me know in the comments down below. Have y'all ever rode a slingshot? If you haven't, would you do it? I've seen people, every single person I've seen ride a slingshot has passed out. I've seen the one dude pass out. I've seen the two people pass out at the same time. I seen y'all seen the one where they pass out and both of them hit their head to each other. I'm pretty sure they died after that. I don't freaking know. But y'all let me know what the heck y'all think in the comments down below. This is actually pretty funny. I laughed way more than I thought I would have. But if y'all enjoyed the video, make sure you like the video or not. Free day by comments over Joovier. You buy two, third free months, so you save $50. If you want to send me anything new react to specific, hit me over there on Instagram at Joovier _. And that's the fastest outro I ever had in my entire life. I'm see y'all.
Ayo, C3, so fly, hop out the butterfly. Wings to the sky, no, I'm never borderline. They choose I, cause I'm way above you. The waves make the haters love you when the ladies come through.